Hi, I'm Bob Harrington from Stanford University, and I'm the chair of this year's Committee on Scientific Session Programming for Scientific Sessions in Chicago 2014.
And I'm Frank Selke, the vice chair of the committee. I'm a professor of cardiothoracic surgery at Rhode Island Hospital and Brown Medical School.
So Frank, a lot of work's gone into putting together scientific sessions this year. What are some of the top line things that you're excited about?
Well, I think a large number of excellent scientific presentations, the plenary sessions. One of my favorites is a perspective on the care of Dick Cheney that he received from a surgeon's perspective, a nursing perspective, and the big science symposium on global health.
Certainly the session where we'll hear about living with heart disease from the patient's perspective, I think, is going to be a really interesting one. And as you note, the focus on big data in the Global Congress, I think, will be a lot of fun because they're planning everything from discovery science around the big data and genomics up through population health, big clinical trials, big registries, et cetera.
Again. And also the strong point of the American Heart Association meeting, scientific sessions, is getting surgeons, cardiologists, epidemiologists, nursing, everybody together in one venue to talk about everything from basic science to translational science to population science.
Yeah, it's really the strength of sessions, isn't it, that we'll have everybody there from the discovery scientist to the epidemiologist to be able to learn what's the hottest and the latest things going on. We've got Bob Lefkowitz from Duke, a recent Nobel Prize winner, who is coming to deliver the Nobel lecture. Elliot Antman will give us the presidential address. Anybody else that you're specifically looking forward to seeing?
Well, a lot of the late-breaking clinical trials are still coming in. We're going to be evaluating those, and that's always one of the high points of the meeting.
Yeah, certainly over the course of the last few years, we've had several dozen late-breaking clinical trials or clinical science special reports, and the early read is that this year is no different. We've got some spectacular trials that we'll be able to share with our colleagues in Chicago.
And again, one of the high points of the meeting is the presidential address, which will be given by Dr. Antman. We're looking forward to that.
Yeah, and we also remember we'll have a large number of international attendees at the meeting, and our friend and colleague Lars Valentin from Uppsala, Sweden, will be given the Paul Dudley White Lecture, really trying to bring home to the meeting that the international participation is really important.
I think it's going to be a great meeting. I think one of the best ever.
How are we going to get all this done in 5 days?
I'll just have to do it. I'm not sure how, but we'll just have to do it.